This is the tundra swan nesting area at Mason Neck National Wildlife Refuge. They're only here for a short time, up until February.
For people that have mobility issues, so if people are confined to a wheelchair or something such as that, they can get out there and view the marsh area. I look at it every day because I look at our map.
Here's sort of a map. This is the Google map. There's a Joe Gartland trailhead is parking. That's off of whatever the road is.
Up against it. And it'll be marked by the National Wildlife Blue sign.
Okay.
So there's Joe Gartland lives. He had a house on the road.
Oh, okay.